Hello guys, welcome back to the next episode with me, Biffa. Thank you very much for joining me. Last time you saw me, let's add digging onto him. We are running out of power. We don't have enough coming out of the natural gas geyser to keep everything going. And this says it's emitting natural gas, but there's no power to get that going. We've literally reached a problem with, there's not even enough residual power to keep the pump going to get these going. Right, okay. We are going to sort this out. We've got plenty of coal. We are going to put a couple of coal generators down here. We're going to have one, if we have a door there and a bit of space, we can have that one there, that one there. Let's get that done. We have plenty of coal that can go into those. We are going to put in the middle of those a storage container to have the coal. We could get the floor done at some point. We'll do that. I'm going to leave this out in the open and hope they get them done quite quickly. And that is just on the main power line here. So that is going to start adding power to all of that. They output each, let's have a look. They use 1,000 grams a second of coal. That's fine. 600 watts. That's 1,200 extra watts of power. Who's incapacitated? Robert? I'm going to say Roberto. Robert de la Motte. Well, look, Ellie can get off of here. Let's get Robert de la Motte on there. There we go. Ellie, you're off. Hopefully she'll survive. It's the fact they've got not enough food. That's what's really happening here. Right, this is going to hold. Consumable ore, coal, priority 9. That's all going to go into there. There we go. Let's get these done. Hopefully no one's going to die from lack of food. This little bit of area here. No. Get it done, please. Ellie's incapacitated as well. Never mind. Okay, we've got one there. Let's get that on a 9. Oh, we need another one. We're going to be bed juggling now. Ellie's going to go onto here. Robert de la Motte. Yeah, I want this other one finished. Come on, get it done. And I hope no one's going to die of something. Bed beyond reach. Somebody may expire. Oh, power's going in. Should we just get this one done as well? No, let's just have one going. Well, there we go. They've all missed a night's sleep. Robert de la Motte needs to go onto the bed. So we need to build another bed. Let's switch him over. Where else can we put one of those beds? In a nice, easy place to get to that's got oxygen and stuff like that. Oh, could squeeze it in down here, could I? Maybe down here somewhere. It's nice and cool. There's some oxygen in here. Possibly. Anyway, let's see how we go with that one. Now Ellie's... Oh, my goodness me. What's in here? Polluted oxygen. Temperature's okay. Let's just stick one in there. Just because... do you know what we could do? Incapacitated medical cot or rejuvenator to be rescued. We could build a rejuvenator. Takes power. Ugh. Gives off heat. We could have this here as our rejuvenator room. Maybe. So we can have a rejuvenator there. Let's add one of those in. What have we got running through here? Any power that we can add to? We could grab some power off of one of these. Maybe, or this one here. We still need to sort out our power system. It's not all totally done. Okay, that's going to have to be on a 9. We've got all the coal in there. Excellent. Right, so let's have a look at our grid. Producing 3 kilowatts out of 3.6. Consume 3.5. These are full up again. But there's lots of that in there. Okay, we should be on top of power now. Let's enable that again and get those going. And we should be okay. That's filling up with water. Is that on max? It is. That doesn't seem to drip as much as I would have thought it would drip. Does the vents have a limit? No, they don't. Who's incapacitated now? Ellie. Oh, hang on. We got this done. Let's just switch you for Ellie. Jiggle juggle. Let's juggle them around. Let's get some power into here. I'm just going to run it off of this main thing here just to get it done, and then we'll worry about sorting that all out later. Okay, right, I'm glad these are going. Hopefully they're going to start filling up these batteries. Which were filling up before. I wonder... Oh, no! Oh, no! Mourning. They're in mourning. No, Ellie died. Well, we have a memorial ready for her. Oh, no. She's a level 25 runner. They can reach over here. Somebody will pick her up and move her. Darn, and the bed was almost done. There we go. Unassigned. Well, I don't think anybody needs it at the moment. Oh, there we go. Somebody got Ellie. Ellie. There we go. RIP Ada, Max, and Ellie. Whoa. Roberto de la Motte. Okay, let's get you in here. Roberto. That's going to be your name now. It's Robert. Is that all connected? It is. Let's cancel that build there. So Robert can get in there. There's oxygen. It's warm enough. You can get stuck in. So we're making carbon dioxide up here, which will possibly float down to somewhere around here. But we could get rid of that with a pump quite easily. I'm going to see how it goes. I mean, it could float down here. I mean, that's quite full up with it. It could sort of float down here and fill up sort of this area, this area. I'm not too worried about. We seem to be doing all right with the power again. Everything's running. Good. Right. I'll tell you what we're going to do is we're going to... Not that. We've got the food going. Let's just quickly look at my cooks and just make sure they're only cooking. So cooking, arting, delivering. Arting. Jim UK, cooking, delivering. Nails and Ang Leo. Repair, power. So who have we got on power? Sorrow's Genocide and nobody else. Frankie, yeah, you're good. You're going to go on power. Okay, so there we go. We've got an extra cook. We could take somebody else now. Construction, digging, cooking, medicine. Dimensionally inept. So can't build, can't build, can't dig. Oh, no. Sorry. You've got to be able to build and dig. That's just like a minimum requirement. How's he doing in there? Oh, look at his face. The poor guy. Hopefully he's feeling better. Now we've got this going and the power's being sorted. These are really getting full up now. This thing's like absolutely going for it. Interesting. But these still aren't filling up. I'm wondering whether... there's something stopping these being connected. I mean, I know they're connected with a power bridge, a wire bridge going over here. I'm wondering whether that's causing some sort of problem. Or whether it is just that we're not making enough. Yeah, circuit overloads. Never mind. We're just not making any extra power. And I want to look at this, don't I? Let's... Power produced 3.6. Power consumed 4.3. Potential power consumed 2.3. So that to me doesn't add up. Power generated by this circuit, power consumed by this circuit, the total amount of power that can be used by this circuit if all connected buildings are active. So I don't know why my power consumed is so high. Man, that thing's going nuts, isn't it? That is absolutely going nuts. Which is good, which is good. And let's just leave that going for a while and see what happens. Food's going up. Okay, let's get back to checking the temperature in here. This has gone all hot again. Water's coming in. I think we need more pipes in here. I think we're going to jingle-jangle this around a bit more and see what we can do about that. Let's see what we can do. Let's get liquid pipes. See, something else that was mentioned as well in the comments. The water's coming up here, it's -4. The second it gets up here, it's like 8. Because the temperature in here, in this room, even though that temperature there is 4.9, I don't know. Whether to change these pipes up here for... abyssalite pipes to stop letting any other temperature affect them at all, or wolframite, which apparently is very good for that sort of thing. Maybe. Let's run some more pipes here anyway and see what we can do. Just normal sandstone so we can... So it's going up there, it's going to come across here. Up there, let's just fill this thing up. Like this, and then that's going to connect back to there. Temperature in all of this is fine, -4. They probably can't reach most of that, so let's put in some ladders. We can reach some of them. I'll tell you what, I'll let them reach what they can. Oh yeah, that's just connected off of there, isn't it? Hey-ho, never mind. Okay, let's have a look around. Oh yeah, we're working on this middle section as well, aren't we? Stress isn't so great for a couple of people. In fact, I'm going to drop that down to 40. Try and keep on top of that. Oh, he's out of the rejuvenator. Excellent. What I'm going to put in here is... Because I know this is going to give off a lot of heat. We are going to build that along there. Ah, oh, it can't because of that wire. Maybe we'll just make that into a small room. We'll dig this one out. We'll add that to a 7. Food shortage, food shortage. There we go. And we can make that a nicer room just for now until I get round to jiggery-pokering all of that. Good. How's my water? My water dripping area? Yep, that's filling up nicely. Excellent. I still want this finished over here. Let's priority 9 all of that. These can go back to a 5 because they're done. Good, good. Got some carbon dioxide in there as well, aren't we? How are they going? So, most, some of these say unreachable. Maybe we just need to put a ladder through the middle there to get all of those. Quitsipity. 63% stress. I'm getting him to do too much. Yeah, we're going to get a ladder through here. Let's put one there. Let's put one there. That should be okay. Get them to do all of that, and then we'll hook that up again. Current threshold 50%. Right, I'm going to do a test. Let's put a battery on here. Hopefully that doesn't cause a problem. Before, you shouldn't build these onto lines already running, but we'll see what happens. That's going to go on there. If that starts filling up and these don't, then there's something wrong with this wire bridge thing. So what I'll do is just remove a tile and just have... I mean, we could even do a test there, remove that and just put the heavy watt wire through, but in fact, actually, yeah, I'm going to cancel that. Change my mind. Let's do it this way. Let's deconstruct that wire bridge, and we'll put the heavy watt wire straight across there instead of using a wire bridge. I mean, it shows as being connected, but I'm not entirely convinced that's working properly. For some reason, there's something in the back of my mind that's making me think it isn't. JVP, are you able to massage? You are. Okay, well, you can get... Some of these are getting like... it's tinkering. Oh, I suppose their tinkering skill's higher. Does that mean when they get a massage, it works better for them? Or something? I don't know. We need more storage as well. Storage is shocking at the moment. I think this area here is going to become storage. Let's put some of these in. Like that. That probably can go right down to a 5. That can go in there. That can go in there. And then this is going to get closed off as well, become part of our room. Okay, that's done. Let's run a heavy watt wire into those and see whether that starts collecting power. Because I'm sure we should be... Now, why? No, it hasn't stopped. Okay, still going. Yeah, see, when those aren't running, these aren't enough to run the whole base. We need to trap a guy to make us some coal, don't we? At night, we need to look around and see if we can find one. Oh, here we go, look. Right, let's have a look at this. Hypothermia and Leo. Okay, well, you can leave. You don't have to stand around down here. Let's wait until they're all connected up, and then we'll work out what we need to do. Yeah, like, these have got no power. Oh, it's so annoying. Going from amazing power to hardly any power. We need to find another one of these natural gas geyser geysers. Ooh. That's a puff, but that sounds like a vent of some sort over there. Because they make the same sound as those. I mean, it might be another geyser. It might be something else. We don't know. How's... Yeah, oxygen's okay. Yeah, food. Robert Feltz is stressed. Can you not get on the massager? Let's set this one. What is he at? 69. Let's set that to 60. So only he can go on there. That one's set to 50. Let's set that to 40. So at least we can get the guys that are a bit more stressed. Are these not on 9? Oh, they're not, are they? Yeah, we need to get these on 9 for a while. There we go. Get that going. Good, good. You can start working on this. Yes, thank you very much. Need to get some storage sorted. Get that dug out. Unrefrigerated food. Ah, oh, it always shows here. Why does it do that? I don't know. Yeah, it's not filling up, is it? Definitely not filling up. Well, okay, there we go. Robert Feltz, I think you just need to go and get massage and nothing else. Let's turn all of those off. And then when you wake up in the morning, where is he? He's asleep. Yeah, the only reason that battery's full up is because of these two things here, keeping our massage stuff going. We're going to have to start digging out. I want to dig out this way. I mean, if there's a steam geyser there... I think it's about there. I mean, that's quite a distance away. If we could just dig straight across here and go up, we may find another... I'm thinking they're not two of the same sort next to each other. There's a steam geyser, natural gas geyser, steam geyser. I don't know. I mean, they're random, aren't they? But I'm thinking we might start digging across that way in a moment. Have these pipes been done? They have. Right, okay, let's add this in. Let's just pause a second. So it's going up, going up, going round. We want this to connect over here. So that actually means we're going to need to disconnect. Just that one. And then disconnect just that one. And hopefully, that should be okay. What's the matter with you? Oh, I've got a problem with the wire. Looks like it, doesn't it? Electrolyzer. Oh, the electrolyzer. Is it getting too hot in there? No, it's nice and cold. I suppose they'll get to that. Oh, you've done it. Okay, good. Let's add in... Boom, 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 boom. Priority 9. So they're coming along, going around, going around. That's going to go into there. Going up, going up. Going up, going up. And then that goes up there. Yeah, that's right. So we don't even need that little bit in the middle there, do we? So let's... There we go. Get them to do those two. See how that goes. There's more sleep wheat down here. How much do we have? Not much at all. We have some millwood seeds. I want to work out what is the best for a millwood seed as well. Which I don't think. Can we do it here? No. Just had a thought, actually. Let's put one of these in. There. I just want to check something once that's done. Oh, that's why it's weird. Before I had it going over there, didn't I? Oh, that's going to annoy me. Let's deconstruct those. And then I want that going around and up there. Can't have a short pipe. It's like no liquid coming through anyway. Pump's broken. Oh, is that pump totally broken? Pump not in liquid. What? What the heck's going on there? Huh? Do Do we need to just open this up a bit up here? I think we do. Let's dig out those two there. Good grief. It's like nothing's going right at the minute. Everything's breaking when it shouldn't. Someone's idle. Yeah, not who's idle? No one's idle. Go on, get to work. I think it's as the power is kicking out. Yeah, dig. Whoa! Oh, it's that little tiny thing there. Okay, right, look. You can leave. But it needs to be locked. Whoa, where are you going? Oh, you're going to finish that for me? Oh, thanks. Yeah, that's it. We'll cancel that one. And then we'll get that to be locked. Okay, where's that all gone? Yay, down here to heat. Oh, it's like melted. Frozen, the second it got down here. Come on, get this one done. And get this moving around again. Yeah, that's pumping again. Good, good, good. Oh, man, come on. Somebody going to come and build that thing for me? Is that you? Yep. Go on, Aang. Thank you very much. Let's check what's going on. Yep, here it comes. Let's see if that makes it any better. I've got a sneaky suspicion. I don't think it will. Some of this is getting polluted, isn't it? Which is a bit annoying. Hopefully that'll get sorted out and get removed. How's everybody looking? It's just Aang Leo who's stressed. Yeah, he can get massages. That's fine. Oh, we have a new duplicate. What have we got? 11. We could take on another one. Cooking, digging, medicine, strength, crit. He's pretty good. He's pretty buff. He can't cook and he can't research. Hey, who cares about that? Max, you are looking like a particularly good one. Let's find a name from the top comments of the last episode. Right, we have the name. You are going to be Akari. Welcome. Let's save that name. There we go. Come and join us. Now, the comment that you had is the thought that I also had, which are these pipes that we have here. Let's have a look at these liquid pipes. They're all made from granite. So the comment you've made is that I was misreading, which, you know, could possibly be happening, the contents of the pipe here and the temperature. Let's have a look. So the contents of 7.5 kilograms of water, that is at 52.3 degrees C. The pipe itself is minus 7.8. So that water's coming in. Let's have a look at this one here. There we go. Water's coming in at 57.7. It's going all the way around here. And there's nothing coming up yet. Let's wait for this one to come around. There we go. So what's that coming down here? Liquid pipe, 58.2. This is 53.3. So the point was made, and this is what I was saying earlier. I've got all of these pipes made from granite. Just whatever I had, you know, it was no whatever I made them from. Didn't really matter. So this hot water's coming in here. The hot water should be fine to go into the hydroponic farms, but because it's in a granite pipe, it's letting out heat around this area. So if I change that to abyssalite, which is what I'm going to do. So let's deconstruct liquid pipes on a 9 priority. I'm going to remove all of these liquid pipes. And I'm going to remove these ones as well. And these ones. And these ones. And these ones. Make them all out of abyssalite. So, I mean, it probably doesn't need to go through all of this then. So if the water still works in the hydroponic farms at a higher temperature, but at least isn't letting the heat out into the area, then my air filtration cooling system, I mean, that goes round here with my air, will cool it down and it will actually stay cool. Because at the minute, I'm sending air through at, let's see, 1.5 degrees C. And by the time it gets up to here, it's heating up so much because it's passing over pipes that is full of water at 50 degrees C or something. So this may be, fingers crossed, the thing that is going to save us here. So what we're going to do, let's have a look at the temperature. It's coolest down the bottom. Okay. So I'm going to make liquid pipes from abyssalite. We're not going to have enough, are we? I'm going to start from the bottom and go up. I'm doing this bit as well here because I don't want the heat to get out into this area, although it probably already is. In fact, no, let's cancel getting rid of those. Let's just do it from here upwards. Let's grab the abyssalite, level 9, and let's see how far we can get. Is that... I'm actually using abyssalite. Yeah. Oh, they haven't deconstructed those yet. Come on, get on with it. Deconstruct. Yeah, you've done that side. Oh, okay. Not much left. Am I going to get all the way over to the end? Yeah, I wish you could see what we've got. Hypothermia, stop moaning. And then we're just going to do these ones here for now. What are they waiting for? Empty pipe. Yep, that's fine. It's all on a 9. That's good. And see whether that makes a difference with the temperature in this area. Food shortage again. We've got 11,000. What are you talking about? We should be fine. Let's have a look up here. Make sure nobody's sleeping next to my loud snorer. No. So we could take on one more person for that bed. And then that one's got to be empty because of my loud snorer. What's happening with the oxygen? Yeah, it's not going so great because of the power situation. Meh. That's what I've got to say about it. That means we could do with getting some more abyssalite at some point. There's a load here, isn't there? Which they can't reach. Another steam geyser geyser. I want to get somebody to dig over this way. I really want to see what's going on. Let us also get this set as an 8. All of that as an 8. That as an 8. That as an 8. And hopefully they'll get onto that soon. We shall see. How are they doing down here? The pipes are going in. Excellent. Get them attached. Insufficient fertilizer. Yeah, that's going to start becoming a problem. But I think they will work without fertilizer. We just need them to be cooler. That is like the only thing. Got to get this down to 5 degrees. Now, I wanted to check in here. Millwood seeds. Temperature 10 to 30. Air pressure 150. We can actually do Millwood seeds all along here. In fact, we could do Millwood seeds all up here. Temperature 25. In fact, that would be much better, wouldn't it? Let's uproot all of these. If I copy those settings and do that, will that remove all of them? Uproot, uproot. No. Okay, thanks. I'll do it myself then. Uproot, uproot. And I'm going to put in Millwood seeds. And they should be fine. We've got plenty of air. There you go. And what else does it say? Harvest 3, life cycle, temperature 10 to 30. Yeah, air pressure 150 grams minimum. Harvest rating, temperature 18 to 22. That's 25, so that may be a problem. Ah, polluted water. What's that? The plant, what's food has decayed. Ah, oh, building broken, what's that? It's electrolyzer. There's polluted water coming through still, isn't there? Through this thing. It is. Look, this is polluting the water. Darn it. And the water stopped again. What? Okay, right. We need to build this out. Let's get this sorted. Oh, my goodness me. It's like never ending, isn't it? If we go like that. Let's not go like that. Let's go. We'll get back to that other thing. If we do that, and then dig this out. There we go. Yeah, let's get this done. Because the polluted water's breaking things, the electrolyzers, which is stopping everything. And it's like this little block here stopping the water getting through. Oh, that needs to be unlocked. Yep. And it needs to be in and out. That will do. I'll remember to do that once they can do it. Good grief. Okay, they'll get round to this. There's so many things again on a priority 9. Everybody's having great fun. You going to come and open this for me? Excellent. Let's change that so it's in and out. Get that done. Who keeps saying they're idle? Robert Feltz. What jobs are you doing? Nothing. Oh, you're literally doing nothing. Right, you're going to dig and build. No, you're just going to dig. Building lacks resources. Hydroponic farm. Yeah, we know about that. We'll get to that. Come on, Robert Feltz. Where are you? I bet you're getting a massage, aren't you? Let's have a look. I thought he was. Stop saying food shortage. There isn't. Oh, someone's dug that by the look of it. Yeah, there we go. Electrolyzers getting the wrong sort of water. Darn it. Yeah, we've got to stop that happening. That is not good. Whoa, this is a problem. Look, carbon dioxide everywhere. And we need somebody over here to do this now. And again, it's one of those situations where I've marked it to be done. I've got some people that all they're doing is digging. Robert Feltz, all he can do is dig. Nothing else. And he's not coming over here to do that. We had this. Who's suffocating? Nails. Don't suffocate, Nails. Go and breathe, please. Building broken. Oh, my goodness. Suffocating. Robert Feltz, where is he? He's not down there. He's disappeared somewhere. Why can't somebody come in and do this? Okay, let's do it again. Dig. Nine. That one, that one. That one, that one, that one. Door. Auto. Anybody can get in and out. This one, that's what it is. Oh, I'm an idiot. I thought if it was blank, it'd be okay. It's always me. If something goes wrong, it's always me. Well, I suppose that's true because I'm the one playing the game. So as soon as they do that, this, I'll tell you what it is. It's because there's good water and bad water. It's forming this sort of weird thing where it doesn't like it. So if we get this sorted, we won't get any more bad water. Come on, guys, you can do it. And then that'll keep the system going. There we go, it's going again. And this here, I'm surprised this hasn't broken, you know, because that's like only too thick. But I suppose the water's always getting pumped out, so it's not the end of the world, is it? But that's really affected our oxygen production. Look at this. It's all oxygen. Some carbon dioxide, oxygen. I think we need to turn this on again. Yeah, get that going again. Okay, right, things are moving. Hopefully. Water isn't going. Why is water not going? Okay, that's pumping. Water's coming through here. Water's backing up. Oh, it is. It's going in. They've got enough water. It's going in slowly. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Right, let's. I want to get these uprooted. Are they ever going to do them? They're all on priority 9. Ah. Harvest. I think that's probably. Let's put everybody on harvest. Apart from our cooks. You're a cook. You're a cook. Yep, there we go. To get these done. And hopefully we can grow that other stuff in there. We'll actually start getting some seeds from it as well. Yeah. And get more of a stock that just keeps running all the time. What's the matter with you? Pump not in gas. Vacuum. Oh, it's because these are... Oh, my goodness. Repair them. Look at the state of them. Oh, wow. That is terrible. Who have we got on repairs? Probably nobody we've got. Let's put Sorrow's Genocide. Let's put... Yeah, I know you're a cook. Anybody who's good at repairs. Robert Felt. Yeah. Get this done. What are they waiting for? What are they made from? Gold amalgam. We've got gold amalgam. So, yeah, get those things fixed. No wonder we've got no oxygen. No, what's the matter with you? Building the wall. Yeah, I know they're all lacking fertilizer. We need to get a fertilizer maker in here, don't we? Man, there's just so many things. If we get this thing going, uses polluted water to produce fertilizer. It is going to let off natural gas, which is a bit of a pain. It lets off 20 grams a second of natural gas, which is sort of right next door to this up here. Can we pump it up there at some point? I think we might just need to go with it. Put it in and go with it. Can that not go there? It can go there. Let's stick that in. What does it need? It needs polluted water and power. Can we run some power in here? Just a standard electrical wire. We probably could. It will probably end up breaking. But we might just have to do it for now. We could put a transformer here. Let's do it properly and stick a power transformer in. Right here. Oh, something was going wrong and then it was okay again. Right here. Fleeing. Who are you fleeing from? What? Where? We haven't got anybody on combat, have we? Oh, what are you fleeing from? Because we want to find a hatch. Tell me again. Oh, there he is. A hatch. Nice. Oh, let's get him trapped. Let's get him trapped. Want that in there. That won't go in there. Let's uproot that on a 9. Let's get this tile done on a 9. Get him trapped in there. That can be our coal machine. Darn it, he's jumped down in another hole. can we get him trapped in there? Like that? And like that? He'll dig himself into that one there, won't he? Oh, he's up again. Anywhere. Just trap him anywhere. I don't mind. Because then we could... We could put a door. They don't go through doors, do they? Wild creatures cannot pass through doors. Let's do that instead. I think everyone's going to sleep, aren't they? Let's wake them all up. I want the door done. No, before he runs off anywhere. Go on, go on, go on, go on. Damage overheated. Air scrubber. Shucks. Okay, things are getting hot. No, let's leave that on. Come on, make the door. I think he's dug himself into some of that dirt there. There he is. Okay, and also I want to trap him in this bit here. Oh, I can't. I've got to get that uprooted. Oh, come on, man. Oh, and now he's gone somewhere else. Oh, for goodness sake. Okay, let's open that. Someone's suffocating. Don't suffocate. Go to bed. All right, whatever. We'll have to... This is, like, slowed down as well. This is really slowed down. They've definitely changed some stuff in the game. I'm sure. Okay, let's get... We're going to get this running from here. And then we're going to get that. Oh, we've got none of that left. Oh, my goodness me. We're running out of stuff. That's going to run... to there. And then we're going to need some stuff on the floor. Let's just do sandstone. Might as well do all of that. Okay, there we go. That's going to... Oh, we need a pump. liquid pump. Man, we are running out of stuff. Let's pop that there. Let's get a liquid pipe. Are you meant to reach this? I bet you're not, are you? That'll be annoying. Get that to there. And let's get power into that as well. Into there. And we'll have to put a ladder up there so you guys can reach all of that. That should be okay. Get going with that. You've still not uprooted those things. Oh man, you're so slow. Look at all this stuff that needs clearing up. Let's... Copy settings, put that on there. Good. Okay, so we've got some more storage. Shall we take another person? We can take one more. Invalid construction location. No, that's fine. We're working on that. Building lacks resources. Are you still not pumping through that? Oh, yeah, that's right. We've got nothing attached to it yet. How much abyssalite do we have? We'll come back to taking the other person in a minute. Man, we're diving backwards and forwards. We have no abyssalite. Yeah, okay, we won't do that. Let's see if there's a good person to take. Medicine, tinkering, construction. No. Nope. Reject all. Let's get some more abyssalite. We need that. We need that. We need that. We need that. Let's just get all of that. Yeah. That's fine. These are fixed again. How's the oxygen looking up here now? Better. Good. Okay. Still not making enough power to collect power. Do we need a third coal generator? The other test I wanted to do, that was right. Let's do that first. Let's put a battery here. So it's on the wire. Not going through anything here, or I don't know why that would make any difference being down here. I mean, there are like other... Is there wire bridges here? No, for some reason that wire goes through the door quite happily. But let's put one next to it here. If not, we'll put another coal generator up there and just be done with it. We'll see how that goes. Yeah, they're working okay. How's this going? You've got that wire to do. Insufficient resources. Copper. Darn it. Let's... Heavy watt wire. Council build. Let's make it for something else. Gold amalgam. Done. Everything else is done. No, what are you waiting for? Gold amalgam, gold amalgam. Okay, yeah, we need to do some digging of gold amalgam as well. What have we got? We've got copper up here. We've got copper there. Copper over here. I'm pretty sure you can get to that. And I'm pretty sure you can get to all of this. So if we get all of that, there's extra dirt there as well. In fact, we're going to dig all the way into there. Yeah, we'll grab some of that as well. Let's cancel that one, that one, that one, that one. Oh, could we go this way? I wanted to go over here and see if there's a steam geyser geyser. Eh, we're not sort of in that. We've got all the way down to here. We could dig. Here. And sort of go across and see, couldn't we? Let's just sort of mark that out in case anybody ever wants to get over here. And see what happens. We'll do that one as well. See what happens. We never know. We probably need to put a pneumatic door in there so he doesn't get through. Okay. Battery's not done yet. What are we short on? Nothing. Let's make that. Let's make that a 9. How's everybody doing? Damage overheated, air scrubber. How warm is it getting down here? Man, 26. I mean, it is getting warm, but it's not that warm. Maybe we need to drip some hot water over it. I don't know. I don't know. Did we get any more abyssalite? No. Still haven't got any more abyssalite. That's on an 8. Okay, we'll leave that for now. I tell you what we could do is try and grab some of this here. Nah, let's leave. Actually, let's leave some of that. Oh, where's our hatch? There he is. In fact, he can't get out the door. So is he trapped in here now? Doesn't look like he wants to use the ladder. Let's see if we do that, and then he'll definitely be trapped in there. Nope. He can go up there as well. Do that. No, let's... That's going to end up being a door. Let's make it a door. That one there. And at least he won't get through. And then we'll do something about that later. That might be his area. Right, this battery is now built. Let's see whether that gathers any power. I don't think it will, but it's there. We're going to stick another coal generator on. I mean, it's not... Nah, it's not building up power. Okay. Third coal generator going in. Can we just put that there? Is that going to mess up with that wire connection? I'm worried if it will. Let's go with it. That's not being used anyway, is it? So we should be fine. Food's doing good. So I tell you what we're going to do is we're going to drop that one down to a 5 and just go with these two. For now. I still want these to be uprooted. But they're just taking so flipping long. How's this going? This is all coming through. Oh, this is water. We don't want to look at that one. Oh, no, that's the one I want to look. No, it's air. Minus 2.5. It'll take a while for these things to cool down, isn't it? There's a vacuum there. 24. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. When these are uprooted, we'll get some of those meal seed things in there. Do you know what? I bet they're not going to fit, are they? You need to have 3 high space. Oh, man, no way. I've just realised that. Well, we'll do something anyway. I'm not quite sure what. Let's turn that down. Let's halve that. We've got plenty of water coming in. That's going. And this is going. Oh, here we go. Let's get this on a 9. Because according to this... Producing 2.8, using 3.6. I still don't understand where all the power's going, but let's add that onto there. How much coal do we have left? 6,900. We are blasting through the coal. We need to get this hatch trapped in here. What? He jumped over the door. The cheeky so-and-so. Oh, no way. I didn't know he could do that. And if we get him trapped in here, this is going to be our coal-producing area. Somebody could get some... Come and get some stuff done. Two people are stressed. That's set to 40. I think we've only got one set to 60, haven't we? That one... 60, what was that? 40. Let's up that to 60 as well. Actually, 55. Give him a chance. There we go. Man, right, here we go. Let's look at this then. Producing 4.2. 3.24. It's going up, going down. I just want to see my batteries start filling up. We're going to blast through our coal so quick, aren't we? Oh, now he's trapped there and he can't flipping get through. Flipping typical. Gonna have to deconstruct that because he ain't going to go through the door, is he? Right, jump over. Deconstruct it. Come on. Get this done. People. Come on, people. It isn't difficult. He's eating away anyway. He's got lots of coal around here we can pick up. That's good. Right, there. No! Don't go over. And he can get over this one as well, can't he? Let's close that off. Might as well do that. Oh, bloody hell. Come on, you flipping hatch. Stay in there. Stay in there. Somebody do... I'm going to cancel that, that, that. I just want them to do this one and this one. And get it done. Stressed. Yeah, I know people are stressed. Robert Felt, I don't think he has massage on. He doesn't. Sorry, Robert. Sorry, Robert. Come on, build it before he gets out. Come on, come on. Now he's stuck in the door. Oh, come on. Right, okay. Now he's stuck in the door. We've got a thing over each one of those. Is someone going to open this door? Right. Oh, wow, look at that. That was a big mouthful, wasn't it? Go back. Right, it's on auto. Somebody come and flick the switch, please. Quick, before he gets past again. I mean, he shouldn't go through the door. It says they don't pass through the door, so... And of course he does! Hooray! This is just nuts! Right, come on. It's open again. Are we ever going to trap this darn thing? We should be able to name these things as well. That would be fun, wouldn't it? Is anyone coming? Anybody? Right, open the door. Auto, quick. Come on, automate the door. No! Go back! It's because there's nothing in there to eat, is there? Who's suffocating? Lindsay. Well, don't suffocate. Come back and breathe, silly woman. Okay, come on. Come on, Robert, you stupid man! Lock the door! Is this on auto now? It is. So he shouldn't go through. What the heck's that all about? It says here, wild creatures cannot pass through doors. What do you... Well, okay, he's still in this area here, isn't he? So, he should jump up there and eat some of these things, I would imagine. I'm confused as to what's going on there. Have these been emptied yet? Uproot. Oh, I've missed one. There we go. So, even though they're on a 9... Oh, there's another one I missed. Even though they're on a 9, they're taking their sweet time about it. Well, I think we've dealt with them some disasters this episode. We're still not making, apparently, enough power to keep everything going. I don't understand why. Maximum power consumed 2.5. I don't know why our batteries aren't filling up. Considering not even everything is attached. These here are only attached to this separate grid. They're not even attached to everything else. Anybody amazing? No. So I don't know. I don't know. Carbon dioxide, yeah, we'll keep both of those going for now. All that's filled up nicely. This is all running nicely. So I tell you what. Oh, is that still not done? Let's get that done. Yeah, let's make sure that gets finished. Make sure we're making enough fertilizer. And then when we get enough abyssalite, we'll finish off this section here. This is like an ongoing, never-ending flipping project, isn't it, this thing? Who's stressed? Come on, Sorrows, go and get a massage. I'm going to have to end the episode there. So much has been going on. Hit the big B with the T-stone to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Keep the tips coming. I do read all the comments. Even though I'm sort of 2 episodes ahead of you, I go back and I read them all and put as many as I can into practice. I will see you guys very soon for the next one. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.